So, welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles Find Edition. Today we are back in the Frontier Village and we will get all the named characters here. Cherry, don't friend be sneezy and sneepy, even they have no cold. My Aunt Pond keeps saying she's sick, she's so annoying. Good. Right, we are seeing each other on the next named NPC. So, after a little bit looking around, I found the next character, Dubby Dibby. Will you spectrally jump off diving boat? Me have a small body, but I have a big heart. Will dive right in. Good. What I'm saying? Words heard not in my dictionary. So, see you a moment when we have the next NPC found. So, we have found the next character, that is Diki. Oh, Homo, look around. I thought there was a strong smell around here. See another one? Nope. So I will see you in a moment. So in the top house level is Hoko. Hoko, so angry, going to burst. Hoko leaves village right now. I'm not going to cook for no one in this smelly, nasty village. Hoko will start his own restaurant in another village. Invite him to Colony. Yes, Hoko want to go to Colony 6. Come on, friends. We go now. There's a lot of different people in Colony 6 who eat Hoko's food. Hoko's food going to make Colony 6 famous. Nice. Another victory for Colony 6. So, the next one is Kilkaki, Archaeology level. From 6 to 15. Big brother pawn, body smell, big brother pawn, head pod. Ooh, we get a new quest. No. Me. Sister pawn, Kibiki ate too much roast meat. We now go bankrupt. Liku will definitely end up next year hero pawn at this rate. That does sound good. True, but we sure we can find solutions, Shulk. You are right. Darwin, I'm sure we will work it out. What to do? Ah, I got it. Need favorite food. Leko needs peachy leg John. Okay. Oh, thank you, friends. Bring back peachy leg. Hurry up or vacation's little pawn end up eating the house itself. That is a nice idea. No problem, leave us to us. Yeah. So, we got first all now the NPCs and then we are going for the quest. So, and right after that we found Kiriku. Me? Some Nippons call Kiriku Rolly Polly. But Kiriku is big bones. Kiriku not like Billy's. Another try? Okay. Have we talked with neighbors? Ooh, we have another one. Peaky Peaky, banana call. Peaky Peaky, silly for still living in Nippon Saga. Ben tried Peaky Peaky, little pawn. Peaky cannot stand that banner. And we have a quest here. Who will we get right now? My nice pawn Cherry doesn't seem to want to spend time with me. She's my only relevant. I thought so would be closer to her. She feels like a mama pawn to Cherry because of that. Don't get a present. Maybe something she likes. Present? What should I give her? I tried to give her a ring or some flowers before. She shouldn't accept them, I thought. There must be something she needs. You should know, because you are always looking over her. Now that I think of it, she said she needs some filtered water. Must be needed for her work. Should something will be okay, I wonder. Good. If you find some filtered water, could you take it to Cherry for me? If you brought, she probably would not accept it. No problem, leave it to us. Very good, Chuck. Let's get sorted out. Yeah. She had another quest? Tata was singing a lovely song. Wonder where he learned it. I want to try singing too. At this time of the year, a lot of Meccan Elkos migrate to this area. My nice pawn is scary of bugs. Could you ask to do some pest control? That sounds not good. Think we help out, school? Yeah, we could help. Shala's really cool. I would do it myself, but I get translation of my life. I hold a weapon probably because of my old injuries. And of course everyone has allergy ready bed this year. My head is also all bandaged up. You are looking very good shape. Have you been worked out? Plush, it's very kind of you to note it, thank you. But I can't use my arms probably, not even everyday work. So can you get rid of the Manka Elkurs for me? Yeah, we will kill everything. Would you mind gently, Cherry, to get rid of them? No problem, leave it to us. Yeah, let's do our best, guys. If any gathering their needs, I will be her pass them up. Thank you, Shala. Well, count on you. Good. So, Kuriki we have. Now go to the next one. So the next one is in the archaeology level. Liko. He's from 6 to 18. No peach meat joints yet. I asked some Daniels in Manka, but asked nicely. If they give friend trouble, go bash, bish, biff, bash, kaboo. Okay, we have already him. Okay. So, go to the next one. So, here's the next one in the Kain Shopping Street from 21 to 3 o'clock. No petition teens at all time. All today. I suppose I could think when I think about it. So, we have found another one. Can we talk twice to him? If the conflict with the Meshagon get worse, then I will be busy. No pawns are very brave, but don't want any of us to get hurt. Okay, let's search for the next one. So we have found Nappa from 6 o'clock to 18 o'clock in the underground storage. Nanya, so busy. Toast cool potatoes are waiting for me to cook them. And we have from Yusa Newcraft. More and more nipples come to me to complain about the two shash. Come up with a good temptation, but I don't have enough material. That sound doesn't good. Yeah, if you could help Shala, that will be really cool. A few years ago, I very Nippon's port to call for medical. Now the hashling knows it all called Medi is taking all my business. But I can barely see my patient because the pain in my knees. What does Shala say? Wait a second. I was wondering, where exactly are Nippon's knees? Here, right there. Can't you see? Good soul knee joints. I see. So that's where they are. Now when Ricky injures his knees, I can respond properly. Thank you. Good. Thank you. Hero-pon and friends, I know you would do it. With 4 Wen milk teas, it should be able to continue my treatment. No problem, leave it to us. Very good, Charlotte. I want able to fix people quicker than Dr. Medi can. Take care, but hurry. Good. So, here is Pachipa. She is in the Archaeologie Central. And she is from 9 to 15 o'clock. Mappon always saying early Nippon catch the pollen orb. But now it's too late. What? Mama Pon say now. She probably say me. Strange. But we have another character, Tatsu. Have we talked to them?
Oh, fine.
My job count item sent here to my happy pawn. Sometimes numbers do not add up. Too worrisome to me. Maybe my upper pawn mistake in case, no problem. Yeah, we have don't talk to them. So, 2 in a row. Next one. That was the fastest I have found. Puka Puka is from 18 to 6 o'clock here. Puka Puka is probably gourmet food critter with a tongue like no other. But Puka Puka taste skill are not really neat here in the village. That's why I want to move to Colony 6. Puka heard that quite a few people there. Puka just knows there's a lot of new trees to them. Yeah, that's great. Puka will taste food as he helps the reconstructing. Puka cannot wait to search for rare food and... Nice. Ah, okay. The quest from him we are getting in Colony 6. So. Good. Here we will take a moment. I must not change only the time. 6 to 18. Good. Now we are searching for Rasra. Have we not talked to him? Yes, Peaky, Rasha. When you get rid of the... Ah, okay. We have talked to him. So, let's go to the next one. Look what I have found. A new quest. Friends know Diki. Little Pawn's mean grand pawn. He is subborn and has no friends. Such a lonely grandpa, no. Little Pawn, me want to something for him, but what? Sound like you got a problem. Well, Shook, that is our cue. Web, we should whatever we can. What should little me to do to help Grandpa Paul Diki? You really love you, don't you? What is friend's grand like? He already passed away when I was born, so I never know him. Well then, friend have. Little pawn means grandpa pawn. No, I can't take you away from you. It's your job to look for him. Little pawn, me have a good idea. Grandpa... Crampy po Deco loves bugs, right? Little pawn will find him a friend who likes bugs too. Find a Nippon who likes... Please find friend for someone who loves bugs. Then Grandpa Po Deku will not be sad anymore. No problem, leave it to us. Little pawn, me very grateful. Now, gigantomassive friends, find little pawn me a nippon who likes bugs. Okay, wait a second. Can we... hunt bug... Ooh. Good, we have looked here. Something is showing up here. Another second quest or so? Okay. See you in a moment. So, we have found him. Abba Baba. Friends asking Abba Abba like bugs? Abba doesn't like bugs. He loves bugs. You want Akka... Baka Baka make friends with Deku because they both like bugs. Deku too subborn. Abba can't do that. Ah, Abba want shield bug. Abba collect beautiful looking bugs at the bugs. Make friends with Deku if friends bring for me. Oh, we need more shield bugs. Okay, that we make in a moment. So, now we are in Maka Forest and get the rest of the quest. First we go all the way there to get the water. That is an important part that triggered a lot of quests. That will be nice. And we will look for the shield bugs too. Then we are going back to the village. Yeah, it's a lot of work lately here. But we have a lot of story in the last episodes. That was the shield bug? Really? I must... Here's one. A little bit further. Here's something. On the other side. Ah, that is the other quest, I know. The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard. Okay. That thing will not live for long here. I don't have time for small fry. Jala, could you teach me how to use a rifle sometimes? So that's how it is. Given up the sword already. No, no, that's not it at all. I think we must jump down here. I think that is this... shield bug when... Game, can I please make a decision by my own to jump over something? Okay, here we must wait a moment. That we're not jumping on land. Bridge is really nice. Nearly jumped on the only stones there. Enemy here, but we get here, get the insect and going out. Let's go here. Perfect. But here must also the water that is going away. But I don't see it right away. Okay, give me a second, I will look up. So, we have found the area we must. Here, filtered water. Have we another quest here? So the next one is here. Yeah, I should get some. Oh, all the way here. Okay. Let's make this already now and then the rest we will make in the next episode. So, where they are? Here in the cave. If we don't get one, the cave is near here. But we are working so far really well. Got a lot of quests. That quest, we are with the filtered water, make appear a lot of quests. So we got even more quests in the other area. I think 5 or 6 quests who are getting unlocked, so we are going in here. And search for the enemies. Ah, Charla, that is your turn. Maybe I must change my character who I play. Good, calm down. Ah, the water is not so hard. Ooh.
We make a great team.
3 more, then we are finished here.
This is the Monado's power.
Ah, good. Is he getting down far? Why you are using a tranquilizer by our only enemy here? That will take a while, I think. So. Ah, we can go there. Nice. And he's nearly.
It's over. Okay, let's get going.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Okay, we should save here and reload. That is the best way to spawn more enemies. So far we make good progress. So let's load again. Good, for a second I was thinking that I didn't save. That would be nightmare. That mean I must all the stuff again. That would take a time. Ah, we have the auto update. That is helping us. Ah. Good. Can I open the chest right now? Nothing really.
The enemy's weak.
But don't drop your guard. Ah, that was the wrong attack. Perfect, someone was hitting him.
Things are really heating up.
Sharp shooter Charla. Almost there. Don't rush. Will please. We're the best.
Perfect. Please, please, please.
Not bad at all.
Yeah, 2 more. We will do that. Save. Okay, it would not so hard. The autosave was by the last teleportation. That is nice. Good, let's go here.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
And quickly.
I don't have time for small fry.
Come on. Good. Nearly. Can you please? Ooh. What a nice chest. 1 more tooth and we are finished. That will not take so much time.
But don't drop your guard.
Okay, let's get going. let's sort this out nice and quickly.
I don't have time for small fry.
Why you are going down there?
Now.
Ah, thanks, Charla. Why you are making the tranquilizer here? Ah, one more truth and we are finished. That is the same in some other games you are playing. You are clearly see that the enemy has it.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
I don't have time for
tranquilizer.
Ah, that was again the wrong. I don't know what he is doing, but he's on the wrong side. Perfect.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
So, then, thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part on Xenoblade Chronicle Defined Edition. Bye!